You will need your envelope. Mine is an old envelope. What you have to do is you put your hand inside, like this. And you've got to squeeze your fingers and put one hand in like that. So you get a mouth for your puppet. Take your hand back out and fold along this line. Put your hand back in and it should open up like this. And your eyes could go on here and then you can paint, okay? And then you've got your